Schumann Circus rolls on, and they've added another title, a third title for the summer. Boys, well done. That was a tough slog out there though, Cordy.
Yeah, that was brutal. I knew it was going to be tough. Casey and Cole bring a lot of energy to the game. They go hard at every point. You know, that's why we love playing them. Two match points down. I wasn't sure if we were going to get it done in that third, but we came through with the goods in the end, and you know, all credit to them. They played their hearts out.
Damer, in the back of your mind, were you thinking at all that Casey and Cole had that tough three-setter in the middle of the day, only an hour beforehand against Chris and Isaac? Was that on your mind at all?
Nah, not really. Only because I know it doesn't matter how tough it gets beforehand. Once you step onto the court, like in the warm-up, it's tough to get yourself up and about. But once you sort of step onto the court and the first point happens, the adrenaline just pumps through, and most people, you know, unless it's like a full cramp, most you don't feel it too much. Yeah, I mean, you feel it, but
yeah. Yeah, obviously your game's improved a lot this summer already, but even just the way you dealt with the pressure in that third set, as you said, Josh, you were down a couple of match points, and the way you held it together and didn't panic, that's a good sign that you guys are getting it sorted out.
I was panicking.
Definitely, I think we've found a little bit of form, a little bit of consistency, if you will. The last 3 weeks has just been stepping stones. We've been training back in Adelaide with the senior volley roos, and you know, they've been pushing us, we've been pushing them, and you know, it's just great to see all five of those men's teams just playing some really, really high quality ball, and you know, it's making us play better, and we hopefully we'll bring that through when it comes to Continental Cup time. They'll select the best four players, and you know, we'll qualify a spot for Rio.
You've got to keep an eye on him though, don't you, Damo? That last point, and DJ Torley calls for a sky ball. Cordy turns around as if he's about to do one. The look on your face.
I did a double take. Like, I'm like, all right, do this. All right, we'll be sweet. And then I'm like, turn around and he's about to light up a sky ball. But no, he was just joking. He's a cool customer to still be able to joke at 14, 15 down or whatever. You know, it wasn't the third set. It's impressive.
Just the results you guys have had this summer. Up until probably 3 months ago, you probably would have thought yourselves maybe, you know, a support act for getting that place in Rio. But you could have now consider yourselves as real genuine red hot contenders, don't you? I mean, you can't do any more on the Australian beaches than you've done this summer.
Yeah, look, I mean, like again, we've got a culture with the Volley Roos and the men's program that we're all just trying as hard as we possibly can to make each other better. And whoever gets picked, we've just got to do everything we can to, you know, improve the quality of those five men's teams and do everything we can to push whoever it is when it comes Continental Cup time. So, you know, we're just trying, you know, everyone's trying to be as good as we can. We're all going to try and do as well as we can when we get the opportunities overseas, and whoever gets picked, it's fine. You know, we're happy with whatever it is. Just all trying to push for that spot for Australia.
And Josh, such a tough year for you last year away from beach volleyball. You must be proud of yourself the way you've come through it though. And you know, you could have, well, let's be honest, you could have gone one or two ways with what you put up with last year and what you had to go through. You must be really proud of yourself, are you?
Yeah, it's been, it was a tough year. It was a tough year on and off the court. You know, we probably didn't do as well overseas as we would have liked. My old man passed away in the last half of last year. So, I mean, if nothing else, you know, I'm trying to do my best for him because I know that he wanted me to keep pressing on with what we're doing and do it to the best of our abilities. You know, Mum's really proud. She's been calling me in between every game trying to keep check on it because she doesn't know how to use the internet very well. No, it's a great start for Shuey and I to come out and win these first three events. And, you know, we'll have a very minor break over this next weekend. But, you know, we'll still be training hard. And then leading into the WA Open, you know, we're going to push for a fourth.
Well, it's been great watching you guys progress this summer. It's been really, really great. Fantastic game today against two of the most outstanding players in the competition. So well done for that one, and best of luck for the rest of this year.
Thanks, mate. Thanks, good on you, Ross.
Well done. That was a tough slog out there, though, Cordy.
Yeah, that was brutal. I knew it was going to be tough. Casey and Cole bring a lot of energy to the game. They go hard at every point. You know, that's why we love playing them. Two match points down. I wasn't sure if we were going to get it done in that third, but we came through with the goods in the end, and, you know, all credit to them, they played their hearts out.
Damer, in the back of your mind, were you thinking at all that Casey and Cole had that tough three-setter in the middle of the day, only an hour beforehand against Chris and Isaac? Was that on your mind at all?
Nah, not really. Only because I know it doesn't matter how tough it gets beforehand. Once you step onto the court, like in the warm-up, it's tough to get yourself up and about. But once you sort of step onto the court and the first point happens, the adrenaline just pumps through, and most people, you know, unless it's like a full cramp, most you don't feel it too much. Yeah, I mean, you feel it, but...
Yeah. Yeah, obviously, your game's improved a lot this summer already, but even just the way you dealt with the pressure in that third set, as you said, Josh, you were down a couple of match points, and the way you held it together and didn't panic, that's a good sign that you guys are getting it sorted out.
I was panicking.
Definitely. I think we've found a little bit of form, a little bit of consistency, if you will. The last 3 weeks has just been stepping stones. We've been training back in Adelaide with the senior volley roos, and you know they've been pushing us, we've been pushing them, and you know it's just great to see all five of those men's teams just playing some really, really high quality ball, and you know it's making us play better, and we hopefully will bring that through.
I feel it, but
yeah. Yeah, obviously your game's improved a lot this summer already, but even just the way you dealt with the pressure in that third set, as you said, Josh, you were down a couple of match points, and the way you held it together and didn't panic, that's a good sign that you guys are getting it sorted out.
I was panicking.
Definitely. I think we've found a little bit of form, a little bit of consistency, if you will. The last 3 weeks has just been stepping stones. We've been training back in Adelaide with the senior volley roos, and you know they've been pushing us, we've been pushing them, and you know it's just great to see all five of those men's teams just playing some really, really high quality ball, and you know it's making us play better, and we hopefully we'll bring that through when it comes to Continental Cup time. They'll select the best four players, and you know we'll qualify a spot for Rio.
You've got to keep an eye on him though, don't you, Damo? That last point, and DJ Torley calls for a sky ball. Cordy turns around as if he's about to do one. The look on your face.
I did a double take. Like, I'm like, all right, do this. All right, we'll be sweet. And then I'm like, turn around and he's about to light up for a sky ball. But no, he was just joking. He's a cool customer to still be able to joke at 14, 15 down or whatever, you know, it wasn't the third set. It's impressive.
Just the results you guys have had this summer. Up until probably 3 months ago, you probably would have thought yourselves maybe, you know, a support act for getting that place in Rio. But you could have now consider yourselves as real genuine red hot contenders, don't you? I mean, you can't do any more on the Australian beaches than you've done.